Big boy chilling. Ain't that what you say? You big boy chilling? So we're at Shipwreck Water Park. I don't know if y'all can hear me because it's a lot of water and I got my phone in this case thing. But we're at Shipwreck Water Park in Panama City Beach. Let me show y'all what we doing. I don't know how to turn this off. I'm gonna turn it. No. You can't do that on there, can you?
Yes.
Hey guys, so today is Monday. Yeah, today is Monday, June 7th, and I attempted to vlog yesterday at Shipwreck, the water park that we were at yesterday, but it was just too much going on and it was hot, so I just decided that I will do a weekly vlog this week so y'all can see kind of how my busy week schedule is. Yeah, so I'm gonna just do like a little day in the life weekly vlog, whatever you want to call it. But yeah, like I was saying, today, why is he looking at me? Today is June 7th. I'm here at my job's gym. If you don't know, I'm a leasing consultant, so I just decided to come to this gym because my apartment complex's gym is closed by the time I get off. So I'm just coming over here and I'm waiting on my best friend Akayla to get here so we can work out. So I got off around 6 o'clock and then I went to Hobby Lobby. And then I came home, I took my dog on a walk, and then I got started on some orders that I need to send out by tomorrow. And now I'm here. So yeah, it's been a busy day. Now we're about to work out, and I haven't worked out in so long. I don't know how long it's been since Nikayla worked out, but I'm really out of shape and I've gained so much weight. Like, no. So I need to get this stomach back flat. And I want to, actually, let me just explain. I want to keep the weight, if that makes sense. Hold on, y'all see me? I want to keep the weight, but I just want to tone. Like, I need a flat stomach. I need my legs to be toned. You know what I'm saying? Because I've always wanted to gain a little weight, and it was hard at first. But now, girl, that metabolism is, like, slowing down fast. So, yeah, I'm here at the gym, and I just got to get this body back in shape because I can't. So, I'm going to stop talking so much, and I'm just going to pick up the camera again when I get in the gym and when Nikayla gets here. And, yeah. Say hey. Are you ready?
About to be hurting.
Really about to be sore in the morning. Okay, y'all, so I'm at my parents' house now and I'm trying to eat a little healthy, but you know, I still had to add some chicken in there because baby steps, okay? Good morning, guys. So it's Tuesday, June 8th, early in the morning. Had to bring Bentley out here on his little morning bathroom break. Trying to get him to start going outside, but he's doing okay. He started off with just puppy pads, but now we are doing outside potty time. Good job. But yeah, I'm still getting ready for work, so that's why I'm not showing y'all myself in the camera, but I will hit y'all up when I'm on my way to work. All right, y'all, so I'm headed to work. I probably won't be able to vlog, obviously, because I'll be at work until I get off, so I will see y'all later, and let's just pray. Have a great day. So I am on my lunch break, and I'm really having a hard time picking like what I want to eat because I am trying to eat healthy, but like, your girl is hungry. I don't know if I can do this. cook that is like healthy and just maybe do like meal planning throughout the week. I forgot the actual name for it, but I need to do something because I'm tired of like spending money on food every day, and I don't know, I'm just trying to eat healthy but still eat good. Does that make sense? Like, I don't want to like eat no little like rice cakes and stuff for snacks and all of that. Like, I want to eat healthy but I still want to eat good. Does that make sense? Well, anyways, I don't know what I'm about to eat. I'm probably just gonna go home because I need to let Bentley out to use the bathroom, and then from there I will just try to find something to eat. So okay, so I ended up coming home for lunch. I am just making me something quick, y'all. I know it's processed, but I just made some fish sticks. It's better than going out and eat McDonald's, so whatever. I'm gonna eat those, and then I made a smoothie, so that actually is healthy. So what's in it is just peaches, strawberries, pineapples. What else in here? Anyways, I added some fat-free yogurt in it and just a little bit of sugar, y'all. Just a little bit, because I just needed it a little sweeter, you know. And then I added just like a little bit of juice that I had in my refrigerator, some orange juice. So yeah, that is what I'm gonna be sipping on. So hopefully this will hold me over until dinner. I'm trying, it's hard. I don't know, y'all gonna be with me through my little journey. I'm not really trying to lose weight, I'm really just trying to tone, but I am trying to watch what I eat. So I'm good for going out and buying breakfast, lunch, and dinner, so I'm trying to stay away from that and just eat my groceries. So yeah, so that's all I got for right now. Hey y'all, so I am finally home. I am exhausted. Please just ignore my little I don't even know what to call this, headband, I guess. I usually, when I'm trying to wash my face or I get done washing my hair, I just put this on and just, you know, ignore it. But I'm home and I'm actually about to make me some dinner. I'm probably just gonna have a tuna sandwich. I'm about to make some tuna and eat it on this wheat bread because, you know, I'm eating healthy or whatever. I'm gonna try. We're gonna see how long this lasts. And yeah, I'm probably gonna call it a night after that because I am exhausted. When I got off work, I went to cheer practice. I'm an all-star cheer coach and I'm also a high school cheer coach, but the high school team doesn't have practice for the month of June. I gave them that month off, but the all-star team, which is for Zylo Dance and Cheer Company, we have practice. So I went there when I got off, and now I'm home. I just took a shower, washed my hair because my hair was like super dry and brittle, and you know, we went to that water park and I'm just not washing my hair, and it's Tuesday, so I had to go ahead and like do something, and it's still not even really done. But I have this leave-in conditioner in right now, so if y'all see like white residue, that's what it is. What was I about to say? Oh, but tomorrow I don't really have too much planned. I'm just going to work, and then your girl is working out again, second time in a row. But yeah, so not really doing too much tonight. I already finished up my orders, and I'm gonna check on my homework to see if I have any. I think I pretty much did all of my homework for this week, but I'm gonna double check. Yeah, and I'm probably gonna end up getting on FaceTime with my boo, my boyfriend, and then we're probably gonna watch like All American until we fall asleep or something. So. Mustard in my tuna, and then I also put sugar in my tuna. Like, something about a sweet tuna is so good, but I'm not gonna put that much just because I am trying to eat healthy, and I already got all these condiments in here, so I really need to like tone it down just a little bit. But let me know how y'all eat y'all tuna, because I like sweet tuna. Oh, and I do put some egg in here as well, so don't think I just, you know, just mix whatever together. I actually put eggs in here, mayo, mustard, sugar. Boom, there you go. Know if anybody else be feeling like this, or maybe it's just me, because my stomach is really sensitive. But when I wear this waist trainer and I get done working out, I literally feel like I have to throw up. Like, I felt like this on Monday, and now I feel like I gotta throw up again. Like, I just feel like this waist trainer is really hugging me too tight, and when I be working out, like, it's just doing something to my body. Like, I don't know, but I feel really woozy. So I'm at Chick-fil-A trying to decide if I want a salad or if I want a chicken sandwich. I need some fries or something. Like, oh, I just feel sick. Y'all pray for me. Good morning, y'all. So today is Saturday and it is bright and early. Well, it's like 10 o'clock. But I'm up with Bentley and he's not really feeling his rain. It's kind of ugly today. But come on, go potty. Yeah, he ain't feeling it. But would turn the camera around, but I look too ugly, so y'all will just see Bentley for a minute while I talk. So today I am going to the post office and I am making deliveries, because today I'm doing a local delivery day. Both of my businesses are online only, so today I'm doing a local delivery day. Come here, Bentley. I'm doing a local delivery day and delivering my products out. So, well, I'm just doing it for K Beauty, the boutique. So that should be fun. I'm doing that from 11 to 2. And then at 3, me and my mom are supposed to go to the beach. But it's kind of ugly today. So we'll see. But that's later on at like 3 o'clock. And then I should be editing this video later on today, so it should be up Saturday night, hopefully. That's what I'm going for. What you doing? But yeah, I will keep y'all updated. Look at him, y'all. He know he in trouble too. Did you just come inside the house and boo-boo on my floor after we just came from outside? Sir, why would you do that? Why would you do that? We just came from outside. And you come in here and boo-boo on the floor. You know you're in trouble. You know you're in trouble. Hey, look at me. You know you're in trouble. Don't do that no more. Okay? Okay. Ashley.
Ma.
Rayleigh.
In a pack.
Girl. Just putting our feet in the water or whatever. Okay, swim. No. Swim! No. He didn't want to do it that time. He over it. Yeah, I gotta go to work at like 4:15, but until then, mama. Also, who are you talking to?
You want a
picture? Huh? Oh, we good. I'm just recording. Thank you, though. Hey, Lil, what are you doing? Can you not? And I got that on camera. We just be doing stuff for real. Really over it.